Hendry County Sheriff's deputies killing a man after a short standoff overnight in LaBelle. Deputies telling 400 Corner it happened right near the intersection of E Road and State Route 29. Neighbors telling 400 Corner's Julian Glover what they saw and heard as this deadly drama unfolded.
This crime scene tape now fencing off the area where deputies shot and killed a man overnight after a standoff. And this morning, tensions running high amongst neighbors that are trying to figure out exactly what happened so close to home.
Pop, 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 pop.
Dropped them. That was it.
Junior Perez reliving terrifying moments from overnight. Gunshots fired just feet from his home.
They hit him about 10 times. They opened fire on him, dropped him right on the spot.
Hendry County Sheriff's deputies responding to a call of a domestic dispute between E Road and State Route 29 in LaBelle. According to deputies, when squads got to the area, they found a man with two guns in his hands.
And he's walking down the road with a shotgun. He got a shotgun in his hand.
Reports revealing to Fox 4 that the woman who made the 911 call told the dispatcher that the man told her, quote, "I'm not going to jail tonight." Deputies now with guns drawn, taking little precaution.
He started to jog a little bit, and that's whenever they shot him. Pop, 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 right?
It's right down the road from my house. It's scary.
A crime happening so close to home, the pavement where the shooting happened, a bus stop during the day. Do you feel like your son's safe?
I was going to take him to school this morning, but I didn't know it happened right here.
And the man who owns all of the property where this happened left grasping for answers.
What can I do? I wasn't here. The deputy had to do what he had to do to save his life or whatever.
And the man that owns all of the mobile units here says despite having a man literally shot and killed by deputies right in the driveway, he still thinks he'll be able to sell off this unit, rent it off for about $500 a month. And he tells me he thinks he'll be able to do that without any problem. Reporting from LaBelle tonight, Julian Glover, Fox 4 in your corner.